we have to find a unit vector perpendicular to the plane of triangle ABC where A, B and C are the points 3, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 3 and 4, minus 3 and 1 respectively. Now, a unit vector perpendicular to the plane of triangle ABC is perpendicular to both vector AB and vector AC. Is it clear? So now, let O be the origin, then vector OA is equal to, with the given points 3, minus 1 and 2, 3 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Vector OB, I cap minus J cap minus 3 K cap, and vector OC is equal to 4 I cap minus 3 J cap plus K cap. Now, vector AB is equal to position vector of B minus position vector of A. This is equal to vector OB minus vector OA. Now, this becomes now OB I cap minus J cap minus 3 K cap minus OA 3 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Now, this becomes I cap minus 2 I cap plus 0 with J cap and minus 5 K cap. Vector AC is equal to position vector of C minus position vector of A. This is equal to vector OC minus vector OA. Now, vector OC 4 I cap minus 3 J cap plus K cap minus 3 I cap minus J cap plus 2 K cap. Now, this becomes I cap minus 2 J cap minus K cap, minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 and 1 minus 2 is minus K. So, we are having now vector AB cross vector AC. This is equal to, now writing in the determinant form, I, J and K caps with AB. Now AB is what? This is AB. So it is minus 2, 0 and minus 5 and AC with this one. 1, minus 2, minus 1. Okay? Now, vector AB cross vector AC is equal to, now starting from the I cap, we are having I cap with 0 minus 10, negative of 0 minus 10, then 2 minus 5, 2 plus 5 with j cap plus 0 minus 4 with k cap, 4 minus 0 with k cap. Now this becomes negative of 10 I cap minus 7 j cap plus 4 k cap. One thing. Now magnitude. Vector AB cross vector AC. This is equal to square root of negative of 10 plus square root of negative of 7 plus square root of 4. So this is equal to 100 plus 49 plus 16. This is equal to 165. Okay. Now hence, a unit vector perpendicular to the plane of triangle ABC is equal to vector AB cross vector AC upon magnitude of vector AB cross vector AC. Now this is equal to 1 upon square root of 165 with minus with AB cross minus 10 I cap minus 7 j cap plus 4 k cap. This is the answer.